throws it up ahead. Tarasenko takes off with it. Tarasenko with a goal in Calgary. Here's Kochek. Got it off. Panarin with a shot right on. And Hellebuyck kicked it out. Panarin on it once more, trying to center it.
And then you mentioned Tarasenko. They just picked him up, carrying the mail, chips it over to Kochek.
Adam Lowry and Barclay Goodrow having a few words before the draw. Goodrow in with a puck, got it to the point, and a try by Schneider is kicked out.
Puck comes around, Morrissey thinks they're going to get it. There, jump, because I'm going to leave Kreider in my dust. But what happens is it doesn't get out. And now Josh Morrissey and everyone's going to spin around. And
back to Fox. Watched by Stenlin. Panarin down to Kreider. Back for Panarin. It's Emmy Panarin. Oh, and across for Zibanejad with a big drive and a big save by Hellebuyck.
Patient, and then right into the seam. And
Miller to Pecco. He'll move to the middle. Gives it off for Miller. Miller with a shot. It made it through. Hellebuyck the save. Scramble in front. Oh, that hit to Mello. Miller to Pecco. He'll move to the middle. Gives it off for Miller. Miller with a shot. It made it through. Hellebuyck the save. Scramble in front. Oh, that hit to Mello.
And that thing is coming out of velocity. And not only do you got to come across the net, you got to track it.
Fire. For Zibanejad, passing into the Winnipeg zone. BC catches up to it, throws it on net. Hellebuyck the stop. Adam Fox got a little touch on it, but Hellebuck's able to cover it up.
Win that one in a shootout, and then Calgary Flames 2-0 lead on him the other night.
Trocheck will work at three. Here comes Truba to try and catch up to it. Takes a hit. Puck is loose. Trocheck in tight. Tarasenko with a shot, and Hellebuyck makes the save.
Good job. Nice pass. Little shovel pass in there to Tarasenko. He's trying to look for a hole.
Now takes it to the point. Played it back for Fox. Fox to Hedl. Shoots. Hellebuyck the stop, and he holds on.
By Shesterkin, and then controlling the offensive zone. The Rangers putting on a clinic, moving the puck. All five guys pretty much touched it.
Rangers on the puck. And here comes Trocheck. Got it over to Tarasenko, and a Trocheck with a shot gloved by Hellebuyck. He tried to pick that corner on the short side. All the Rangers got a little tic-tac-toe action going. Connor Hellebuyck stands his ground.
Chess pieces that are moving around a board. They're not staying in their positions. They're moving at all kinds of positions. Hard to pick up.
Mikula fires from the point, and Hellebuyck saw it all the way. Rangers trying to cut to the net. It's Goodrow. Got it back in front. Mott will throw it to the point. Zibanejad shoots. Where is it? Loose in the crease. Hellebuyck down. Mott backhanding it. Oh, they can't get it in. The Jets hold it out. Penalty coming up. Pecco as he gets it down to Trocheck. Trocheck to the point. Miller back for Trocheck. And Hellebuyck got a piece of that drive. Fox. To center, drops it back for Tarasenko. Out of the wing for Zibanejad. Tarasenko's got it, throws it in front. Batted on net again by Kreider, and Hellebuyck's in the right spot.
Hellebuyck robbed him, and Tarasenko with the turnaround, but it's behind him. And if that's a right-hand shot, he's able to probably
get a handle on it. Mopp will find it, shoots right on net. Hellebuyck the save, and there is shot number 50 of a five-game home winning streak for the New York Rangers here at Madison Square Garden. Will come to an end at the hand of the Winnipeg Jets as Barclay Goodrow and Logan Stanley have a few words at the horn. Connor Hellebuyck, a 50-save performance in a 4-1 victory as the Jets get their first win on this road trip.